It's a big chance for the Reds here with the bases loaded and two outs in the eighth inning. And Peraza will knock in one run. They're going to hold the runner at third and give Joey Votto a chance carrying the tying run to come to the plate.